Hello friends, today we will be discussing a case of multiple middle calyceal calculi with a very narrow infundibulum which was not seen on scopy after clearance of the stone. This is the preoperative IVP showing middle calyceal multiple calculi with infundibulum not seen. This is the plain CT image. This is the plain Siam image showing the stone location in the supracostal region between the 11th and the 12th rib. This is the RGP image. In RGP, hardly any contrast was entering the middle calyx. The rest of the kidney was well delineated. So we planned a monoplanar supracostal puncture. The patient was in spinal anesthesia. So with ordination of his breathing movements, we plan to puncture the middle calyx. It was mostly a stone-guided puncture as the contrast was not filling up the system nicely. So after puncturing the kidney, we parked our glide wire in the middle calyx. Once the glide wire was parked, we dilated the system in a single step manner with 18 French Shah sheath. We used a 12 French Storrs nephroscope. No hematuria was noted. On scopy, we were able to see multiple densely packed calculi in the middle calyx. We initially did a thorough scopy to find out any opening of the infundibulum, but it was hardly seen as the stones were densely packed in the middle calyx. So we first cleared the stones with suction of Shah sheath. Once the stones were cleared, again a thorough scopy was done to find out the opening of the middle calyceal infundibulum, but it was not seen. So we planned to inject in methylene blue. A thin streak of methylene blue was seen entering the middle calyx. So at that point, we then planned to probe the opening with our glide wire. So once it was confirmed, glide wire probing of the opening was done. Once the glide wire was passed, gently we dilated the track with our 12 French Storrs mini perk. And we were easily able to do it. And then we put a DJ stent which crossed the dilated infundibulum and we placed it in the middle calyx. Thank you very much.